and it was called the Curragh Mutiny. So the First World War broke out, and so things were put on abeyance. Both armies, the Ulster, the Irish National Volunteers and the Ulster Volunteer Force, the Ulster Volunteer Force became the 36th Ulster Division, and the Irish National Volunteers